Students, my name is Vijaya Ingole from Ganesh Nagar MPS School, Kandivli West. And today we are going to learn the second standard topic, Let's Speak. So here, today we are going to see introduction, then let's speak, then doing words. You will come to know what is meant by the doing words, then jobs or the people around me, talking flashcards. Now, why we are studying these jobs and talking flashcards? Let's see that also. Okay, so I'm going to start. So part one, day-to-day activities. Firstly, we will see the activities you are doing day-to-day, because let's speak means the meaning is you have to speak. How to speak in English? Because in the morning when you're coming to school, so every day teacher is asking why you are late. If you are late, then you are saying, ma'am, mummy jaldi nahi uti, ma'am tiffin nahi banata. Then teacher is asking you, speak in English. What you say? Ma'am, English nahi aati hai. So why you don't know how to speak in English? Because you are not trying it. Because you are not having the vocabulary. You are not know how to, which words you have to use. So for that, we will see first simple words which you have to use in day-to-day life. So here, every day I go to school. So when you're going to school, if somebody is asking you where you're going, so what you can say? I go to school. I meet my friends. So when you go to school, you meet your friends. आप आपके दोस्तों से मिलते हो. And we all say, जब आप आपके दोस्तों से मिलते हो, so what you say? Hello, hello, how are you? Means, अगर आप आपके दोस्तों से मिलते हो, तो आप पूछते हो, आप कैसे हो? How are you? I am good. So what your friend is replying here? I am good. And I am great. अगर वो बहुत अच्छा है, so he will say, or she will say, I am great. How about you? Then your friend is also asking you, how about you? So this words you can note down on, and you can practice at home also. Every day. So what next thing you are doing every day? I go and play. So before going to school, you are very worried. Now today I will go to school. My teacher will teach whole day. But when it comes to go to play in the park, so you are very happy. I go and play. So every day you are going to play also. I meet new friends. So why they say new friends? Because when you go to park, you meet with new friends. School jaate ho, to old friends milte hai. So you are asking, how are you? But जब आपको new friends मिलते हैं तो which question you will ask? And we all say, what you say? Hello, hello. सबसे पहले मम्मी का फोन बजा, भागते हुए आप जाते हो. And सबसे first word, which first word you are using? Hello, hello. What's your name? अब देखो, school में गए थे तो आपने पूछा, how are you? Because आप उनको पहचानते हो पहले से ही. आपको सिर्फ इतना पूछना है आप कैसे हो. बट जब आपको कोई न्यू इंसान मिलता है या फ्रेंड मिलता है, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट यू आस्क, व्हाट्स योर नेम. ऑन इन स्पाइट ऑफ दिस यू कैन आल्सो आस्क व्हाट्स योर गुड नेम. नाइस टू मीट यू. अगर आपको कोई फ्रेंड मिलता है, आप उससे दोस्ती तभी करते हो जब आपको वो अच्छा लगता है, उसकी स्माइल अच्छी लगती है, या वो दिखने में अच्छा लगता है, या आपकी एज का होता है, तो उनसे मिलने के बाद आपको अच्छा लगता है. तो अच्छा लगता है ये बोलने के लिए विच सेंटेंस यू कैन यूज? नाइस टू मीट यू. डू यू वॉन्ट टू प्ले? अगर आपको कोई पसंद आया तो उसके साथ खेलना भी चाहोगे. सो वॉट यू कैन आस्क, डू यू वॉन्ट टू प्ले? मीन्स आपको भी खेलना है. Hello, hello. Now same thing. Whole day you are enjoying in the school and playground. Now let's come to our topic. Today's topic is let's speak. In our textbook, you can see this. Page number 30. This is second standard book of English subject. Page number 30. 1.7. Let's speak. So we will see one paragraph here. There are total 5 paragraphs. One girl is there in first picture. And second picture of the same girl is there. First picture, she is with her mother, then her with her father. So let's see one by one. Listen, repeat and enact. Listen means sunna, repeat means dohrana, and enact means wo aap practice karte na action ke saath aapke. So that is enact. Now here one girl is there. Her name is Ashwini. Now Ashwini is asking to her mother, may I go out to play? I kisko kehte hai? Simply, I is the word in Marathi used for mother. Aap jisko mummy kehte hai, ammi kehte hai, same in Marathi we say I. So what Ashwini is asking? May I go out to play? She is very adorable girl, I think, because she is taking permission. आप जैसे नहीं है, स्कूल से आए, बैग फेंकी और धूम भागे घर के बाहर, किस लिए? खेलने के लिए. But she is very adorable girl, and I think you should be also adorable. While going outside, you should take permission of your mother or father. May I go out to play? क्या मैं बाहर जाऊँ खेलने के लिए? I, उसकी mother, means her mother is replying, yes, you may. हाँ, आप बाहर जा सकते हो. अगर उसकी जगह एक शैतान बच्चा होता तो मम्मी कान पकड़ के बोलती थी, पहले बैठो, आज की स्टडी कंप्लीट करो, पहले आज का होमवर्क कंप्लीट करो, फर्स्ट टू ईयर होमवर्क. बट एज शी इज एडोरेबल गर्ल, आप कभी भी अगर पोलाइटली किसी से बात करते हो, किसी से कुछ पूछते हो, तो सामने वाला खुश होके आप जो भी पूछोगे उसकी परमिशन दे देता है, लाइक हर मदर. व्हाट मदर रिप्लाइड, यस यू मे, मींस आप जरूर खेलने के लिए जा सकते हो. So next, Ashwini. Now same girl, next is sitting with her father. So what she is asking to her father, let's see. Baba, I want to eat a piece of cake. May I? See, Baba means father. Like you are saying Papa, Daddy or Abbu. So in Marathi, Baba word is used for father. Baba, I want to eat a piece of cake. मुझे केक का एक छोटा सा पीस चाहिए. पीस में टुकड़ा. May I? क्या मैं खाऊ? Same here. She is very adorable girl now. अब वो पूछ रही तो पापा क्या बोलेंगे? बाबा. Her baba is replying, yes, you may, but after dinner. And then brush your teeth. So father is also said, yes, you can eat. But after dinner, खा सकते हो, but dinner के बाद. अब dinner क्या होता है? The food you are eating in the evening or night time. शाम को जो खाना खाते हैं उसको कहते हैं dinner. And then brush your teeth. And then before going to bed, और खाने के बाद आपको brush करना है. See, yesterday, I think one teacher told you about good habits. So it is very good habit. Aparna teacher told you yesterday to brush your teeth twice a day. Now when you have to brush once in the morning and once before going to bed or after the dinner time. Now what Ashwini said, okay baba, miss. Uske papa ne jab bola, aap cake khao, but after dinner, khana khane ke baad, and brush your teeth. So she said, okay baba, main dinner ke baad hi khaungi aur uske baad brush bhi karungi. Now, see here, dinner के बाद या कोई भी food खाते हो आप, जैसे कि lunch in the afternoon, breakfast in the morning and dinner in the evening. जब food खाने के बाद, dinner या lunch, उसके बाद जो आप sweet खाते हो, कुछ भी sweet होता है, like if you are going to hotel, अगर आप वहाँ पर खाना खाते हो, so after that you are ordering sweets like ice cream or anything you are ordering. तो जो भी food आप जो भी स्वीट आप फूड के बाद खाते हो, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज डेजर्ट. सो डेजर्ट ये रेगिस्तान वाला डेजर्ट नहीं है. हियर द डेजर्ट इज, डेजर्ट मीन्स स्वीट विच यू आर ईटिंग आफ्टर द मील और डिनर. नाउ नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. Now here another girl is there. Her name is Mohini. Now Mohini is asking to a ticket seller. So what is meant by ticket seller? Ticket seller means the person who is selling the tickets. Jo ticket bechta hai. Selling means bechna. Now here Mohini is asking to him, may I have two tickets please? Now she wants two tickets. Maybe koi aur uske saath aaya hoga. And where is she now? She is in the zoo. Ab usko zoo mein jana hai. Zoo means the place where wild animals are kept. Ab wild animals ko hi kyun rakhte hain? Jo pet animals hote hain. Pet means jo ghar mein rakhte hain. वो अच्छे होते हैं. अगर उसको हम अच्छे से सिखाएंगे तो वो हमारे साथ अच्छा व्यवहार करते. बट द जू, इन द जू वी आर कीपिंग ओनली वाइल्ड एनिमल्स. वाइल्ड एनिमल्स आर वेरी डेंजरस. वी कांट कीप देम एट आ होम. सो कभी तो उसको देखना अच्छा लगता है ना. टाइगर को कभी भी नहीं देखा रियल में, ओनली टीवी पे देखते हैं. तो समझ में नहीं आता वो कैसा होगा. बट अगर जू में जाओगे तो आपको कभी कभी वहां पर टाइगर, elephant, lion or giraffe you can see there. They are very dangerous but zoo mein unko acche se cage mein rakha jata hai. Kabhi aapki picnic jati hai school ki ya trip jati hai zoo mein, so definitely you visit to the zoo and see their animals. So here Mohini visited. She is asking, may I have two tickets please? So what ticket seller is saying? Yes, you may. Here they are. हाँ, आप ले सकते हो. ये लो, हियर दे आर, यहाँ पर है. सो नेक्स्ट, हियर टू गर्ल्स आर सिटिंग इन द क्लासरूम. ओ आई एम रियली मिसिंग अवर क्लासरूम एंड अवर स्कूल बिकॉज ऑफ दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड एंड कोरोना. आफ्टर सो लॉन्ग आई हैव नॉट सीन एनी स्टूडेंट ऑफ माई क्लास. ओनली ऑन मोबाइल्स आई कैन सी. बट आई एम रियली वेटिंग the day when the schools will reopen and you all will sitting in the classroom. So this is the scenario of classroom. Two girls are sitting. One is Tina and one is Rina. Now they are also doing conversation. Conversation means the talk between two people. Tina, may I borrow your pencil? What she is asking? Usko pencil chahiye. Maybe she lost her pencil or she forget at home. She is asking that, may I borrow your pencil? क्या मैं आपकी पेंसिल ले सकती हूँ? So what Rina said? Yes, sure. Here it is. अब आपके स्कूल, हमारे क्लास में कभी किसी की पेंसिल गुम गई तो शरारत के बच्चे क्या करते हैं? चोरी से उसकी पेंसिल लेते हैं. बेचारे बच्ची परेशान हो जाती है. नहीं तो आप ही अगर कभी घर पे पेंसिल भूल गए तो किसी की चोरी करके लेते. But it is not good thing to stole the anything from anyone. अभी किसी की चीजें नहीं लेना चाहिए. अदरवाइज वॉट विल हैपन नेक्स्ट, सेम थिंग कैन हैपन विथ यू ऑल्सो. इसीलिए कभी भी किसी की चीज विदाउट परमिशन नहीं लेना चाहिए. कुछ भी चाहिए तो किसी भी फ्रेंड से पूछो. और आपको अगर लगता है कि मांगने के बाद वो नहीं देगा, सो आस्क टू योर टीचर. टीचर कैन आस्क टू एनी स्टूडेंट एंड विल गिव यू. सो हियर टीना इज आस्किंग, may I borrow your pencil? So what Rina replied, yes, sure, here it is. बिल्कुल तुम ले सकते हो, यहाँ पर है. Tina, thank you Rina. अब कोई आपको help करता है, कोई चीज उसकी share करता है, so what you should say? Thank you. Thank you is a very nice word because if anybody is helping you in any manner, कभी गिर गए तो उसको उठाना, कभी road cross करते हुए help की. तो कभी भी कोई आपको कोई भी चीज में हेल्प करता है, सो यू शुड से थैंक्स टू दैट पर्सन. थैंक यू रीना. नाउ वन बॉय इज देयर, हिज नेम इज श्याम एंड वन गार्डनर इज देयर. सो व्हाट श्याम इज आस्किंग, मे आई प्लग दोस फ्लावर्स? क्या मैं वो वहां पर जो फूल है वो तोड़ सकता हूँ? अब यहाँ पर भी देखो, he is also a good boy. chori chupi kisi ke garden se usne phool nahi tode hai. He is asking, may I pluck, pluck means todna, may I pluck those flowers? So what gardener said, sorry you may not. Why he said sorry? आपको फूल नहीं ले सकते। उसने बोला, सॉरी मैं आपको परमिशन नहीं दे सकता फूल तोड़ने के लिए। नाउ सी हियर, श्याम नाराज हो गया, बट ही आस्क्ड इन अ प्रॉपर वे, दैट्स व्हाई गार्डनर से सॉरी, मुझे माफ कर दो। देखो फूल उसके लेने वाला था बट वो नहीं दे पाया, इसलिए उसने सॉरी बोला है। सो एवरी टाइम रिमेम्बर वन थिंग, व्हेनेवर यू हैव टू टेक समथिंग फ्रॉम एनीवन और यू वांट टू आस्क समथिंग, सो आस्क इन रिस्पेक्टिव मैनर। घर पे भी हमेशा बोलते बड़े लोगों का आदर करना चाहिए, यू हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट द एल्डर्स। जो गुड स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं वो सुनते हैं, जो बैड स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं वो क्या करते हैं, पप्पा है बड़े है चलो आदर करो, दादा दादी है बड़े है आदर करो, टीचर बड़े है आदर करो। बट दोज हु आर ऑफ सेम एज, उसके जो फ्रेंड्स होते उससे अच्छे बात नहीं करते हैं। छोटे घर में भैया दीदी होते उससे अच्छे से बात नहीं करते, क्योंकि मम्मी पप्पा ने और टीचर ने बोला है सिर्फ बड़े लोगों का आदर करना है। बट इट इज नॉट गुड थिंग, क्योंकि छोटे लोगों का अगर आप रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करोगे, इफ यू विल नॉट रिस्पेक्ट द स्मॉलर किड्स और ब्रदर सिस्टर, सो व्हाट विल हैपन, दे विल ऑल्सो नॉट रिस्पेक्ट यू, बिकॉज रिस्पेक्ट इज द थिंग, इफ यू विल गिव फर्स्ट देन ओनली यू विल गेट। आपसे कोई छोटा हो या बड़ा हो, पर अगर आप किसी की रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करेंगे तो वो भी आपका रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करेगा। सो एवरी टाइम यू हैव टू रिस्पेक्टफुली आस्क द क्वेश्चन इफ यू विल नीड एनीथिंग। सो हियर वी कम टू द एंड ऑफ दिस टॉपिक, बट दिस इज नॉट इनफ, बिकॉज अगर आपको गुड कम्युनिकेशन करना है इंग्लिश में, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश एवरी टाइम, सो यू शुड हैव द गुड वोकैबुलरी, आपके पास वर्ड्स का नॉलेज होना बहुत जरूरी है। सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आई विल शो यू सम स्लाइड्स, कुछ वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेस में आपको दिखाने वाली हूँ जिसमें आप और वर्ड्स सीखने वाले हैं आज। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज देयर नेक्स्ट, डूइंग वर्ड्स और वर्ब्स। डूइंग मीन्स करना, तो ऐसे कौन से वर्ड्स है जो डूइंग वर्ड्स बोल के हम यूज करते हैं। डूइंग वर्ड्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज एक्शन वर्ड्स, आप जो एक्शन करते हैं, वो एक्शन नहीं जो हमेशा आप सुनते हो कि हीरो ने एक्शन की मूवी में, नॉट ओनली दैट, वो भी एक्शन है, बट सपोज आई एम रेजिंग माई हैंड, आई नो माई हियर, इट इज ऑल्सो एक्शन, बिकॉज एक्शन anybody can do, not only heroes. Action words means the words which are used for particular action. Suppose I'm walking, I am walking, or I'm throwing the ball, so it is also an action. So the words which you are using for action are also known as doing words or action words. And the action words or the doing words are also known as verbs. So what is meant by the verbs? Verbs like running, walking. So here I'm having few examples of it. So let's see the examples. Now one dog you can see in the picture. What action he is doing? Dog is. See, now I have not given here the answer. Why? Because ab aap to yahan par nahi ho answer karne ke liye, but still I have not given, so that you should think what should come next, what the answer should come. Aap thoda tabhi soche ki answer kya ho sakta hai, aur fir jab main answer bataungi, agar aapka answer correct raha to aap bahut khush ho jaoge, yes my answer is correct, like a teacher. So I will show you the blanks only. You have to guess at your home only. But whenever I will say the correct answer, agar aapka wrong aata hai, no need to worry. Aap wo learn karo. Agar new word hai, to learn karo. Dog is. Dog is barking. How is the sound of barking? Bow bow. What is the sound? Bow bow. So dog is barking. Cats are. What the cats are doing here? Something they want, but they are not giving to anyone. What they are doing then? Cats are Yes, fighting. So fighting is your doing word. Fighting करना action है. Like dog is barking here. Barking करना action है. So जो words हम action के लिए use करते हैं are known as action words or doing words or verbs. Dog is barking. So barking is a verb. Fighting is a verb. Cats are fighting. The ant is. Now what the ant is doing here? Just guess. Yes, the ant is walking. So walking is action. Movement ho rahi hai usme. Thodi si halchal hai. So the ant is walking. So here walking is action word. Soldiers are. What the soldiers are doing. Now you have seen this scout guide students on 15 August, like tomorrow is 15 August, flag hoisting day. So before flag hoisting or during that flag hoisting, soldiers are there. They are doing something. But what the word we are using? Kal aap TV pe bhi dekhoge. Subah zarur dekhna sab log because tomorrow is 15 August. So everyone, अभी हम स्कूल में तो नहीं जा सकते फ्लैग होस्टिंग के लिए. सो डू वन थिंग, यू हैव टू सी द टीवी. ऑन टीवी एटलीस्ट यू कैन सी अवर नेशनल फ्लैग और आप वहां पर सोल्जर्स भी देख सकते हो. सो सोल्जर्स आर, व्हाट द सोल्जर्स आर डूइंग, सोल्जर्स आर मार्चिंग. सी, जब आप वॉकिंग करते हो दैट इज ओनली वॉकिंग, बट मार्चिंग इज द प्रैक्टिस डन बाय द स्काउट गाइड स्टूडेंट्स इन द स्कूल और एनसीसी स्टूडेंट्स और सिंपली पुलिसमैन ऑल्सो यू हैव सीन, सोल्जर्स यू हैव सीन इन मूवीज हाउ दे आर मार्चिंग लेफ्ट राइट. सो सोल्जर्स आर मार्चिंग हियर. सो मार्चिंग इज एक्शन वर्ड बिकॉज वेन दे आर डूइंग द लेफ्ट राइट मूवमेंट इज देयर, एक्शन इज देयर. सो मार्चिंग इज अ एक्शन वर्ड. Gopal is, I think Gopal is very lazy. Gopal is, what the Gopal is doing? Gopal is sleeping. See, sleeping is also an action. So, sleeping is a verb. Gopal is sleeping. The boys are, what the boys are doing? The boys are playing. Very good. Those who guess the word playing, the answer is correct. The boys are playing. Seema is, girls like this very much. What the Seema is doing here? Seema is dancing. Yes. Monkey is, what the monkey is doing? Banana is there in its hand. So what the monkey is doing? Yes. Eating. So eating is a action word. Monkey is eating. Leela is, what the Leela is doing? Yes, she is having brush in her hand. So what she is doing? Brushing. Leela is brushing. So brushing is action verb. Nice verb. Priya is, see, Priya is holding guitar in her hand. So Priya is, what she is doing? Singing. Many students or many persons like to play the guitar. And while playing the guitar, they are singing. So, next. See, here we have seen the action words. Now, we will see some people around you. Because if you want to speak English, you should know what to call the people on because of their dressing or what the dress they are wearing or what is their job. So, here, firstly, I will explain you. See, here I shown you one picture. In this picture, some things are there. You have to guess first who is using these things or these things is used by whom. What is the job of that person? You have to guess. Next, I will show you the person who is using these things. Like this is used by artist. Yes. And artist is the person who is doing the paintings and all and coloring it. So art he is performing. That's why he is called as artist. Now, where the person, that job person, means artist is working. जहाँ पर आर्टिस्ट वर्क करता है, अभी वो कहीं पर भी तो वर्क नहीं कर सकता. घर पे कभी अगर वो ड्राइंग करेगा तो इतने सारे ब्रश एंड कलर्स अगर वो घर पे पूरा अगर स्प्रेड करेगा तो व्हाट विल हैपन, इट विल बी मेसी. दैट्स व्हाई देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलर प्लेस वेयर इज वर्किंग. सो इन द थर्ड पिक्चर वी विल सी द वर्किंग प्लेस ऑल्सो. आपको उसका भी वर्ड्स का नॉलेज हो जाएगा. सो द पर्सन आर्टिस्ट इज वर्किंग इन द स्टूडियो. We call it as studio. So in the first picture, I will show you the things. In second picture, I will show you the person. And in third picture, I will show you the place where the person is working. Here, who is using this? Carpenter. Carpenter is the person who is making the furniture, like bed, sofa, or cupboards. And carpenter is working in carpenter's shop. Who is using this? I know your mother is also using. But jo job karta hai, job mein ye kaun use karta hai? Cook. Yes. You guess it correctly. And cook is working in restaurant. This is used by doctor. And doctor is working in, yes, you guessed correctly, hospital. This is used by, see, one page is there and I think that person want to draw something for making. So engineer, yes, engineer is the person who is making the drawing of first houses. Then in reality he is making or she is making the houses. The engineer is working in factory. This is used by, see, soil is there for digging. Some instruments are there. So this is used by farmer. This is farm. See, crops are there, tractor, windmill. These all things are, you can see in farm. This is fire extinguisher. So who is using this? Firefighter. Firefighter is working in fire station, and when you dial the number of fire station, immediately they will come to that place where fire is there. This is used by, at home also these things are there, but for job purpose, hair dresser. Dresser means the person who is doing the dressing of hairs. Alag alag hairstyles hote hain, especially shaadi ke time pe dekho, sab log alag alag hairstyles karke aate hain ya koi function hota hai. So hair dresser. Saloon, though. So the person, hairdresser, is working in saloon. Yes. Pilot. Pilot is using those things. Pilot is working in airplane. These things. Yes. Police officer. Guess fast, fast. We will see fast, fast. Also, you can see more things in less time. Police officer. You can only say police or policeman or police women. So this, but she is police officer. This is police station where the policemen are working. This is, see, this is not familiar to you, but अभी corona है. आपको पता है corona कहाँ से आया? China से. तो जब वो जो scientist थे, वो work कर रहे थे test tube उसके देखो हाथ में. So the person who is doing the research, उसको कहते हैं scientist. अभी corona के वजह से बहुत सब दुनिया परेशान. Whole world is disturbed because of corona. But all the scientists are working to find the why this vaccine. Ab vaccine to nikli hai, but dekhte hain hamare ghar tak kab aati hai. So be patient. If it comes soon, we'll go back to school first. So scientist is the person who is doing research. Ab dekho, scientist ab ad bhi dekhte hoge TV pe. So ab duniya pareshan hai, but scientist abhi bhi kya kar rahe hain vaccine dhunne ke piche. Tab tak ghar pe safe ro. Be safe at your home. So the person is known as scientist. Scientists are working in science lab because so many instruments are there, test tubes and all. These are some instruments. Singer is using this instrument. Broadcasting station. So the person, singer, is working in broadcasting station. Yes, what is this? I'm also missing this. Teacher, this is all things are used by teacher, and teacher is working in school. See, already we have seen this stethoscope and injection, but animal is also there, dog. So the person or the doctor who is treating the animals are known as vet. Vet means veterinary doctor, or simply we can say vet. Animal hospital, and the animals are treated in not our hospital, they are treated in animal hospital. There is special hospital for animals. Now review, first review we'll do all the person: artist, carpenter, cook, doctor, engineer, farmer, firefighter, hairdresser, pilot, police officer, scientist, singer, teacher. Now talking flashcards, now we came to the end of this lesson. So there are few surprises for you, which you want to see in the park. So talking flashcards are there. You have to guess the name of the thing which you can see in the park. So are you ready, students? Here we go. What is this? Guess. What is this? Slide. You can also see all these things in your school also. This is, what are these? Swings. This you can see in special parks, because in all parks it is not there. So this is fountain. Waterfall is there, so it is fountain. Yes, merry-go-round. This is merry-go-round. So learn these new words so you can increase your vocabulary and you can speak English fluently. This is, in fact, you are sitting with your parents. So this is bench. This is tree. What is the color? It's green and brown color. The leaves are green and the trunk is brown. This is monkey bars. Yes. Seesaw. This is sand is there, bucket, ball. So this is a sandbox. This is jungle gym. So lastly, we come to the end of this lesson. Homework time. Read and enact. Now, the homework is second standard English textbook, page number 13, 1.7, let's speak. The name of topic is let's speak. And your today's homework is read and enact. Same thing you have to repeat at your home. Agar aapko koi difficulty jaati hai reading mein, to aap ye video phir se dekh sakte ho. Because in the beginning of this video, I read all these paragraphs one by one. So at your home, you can read it one by one. Okay? So today's homework is read and enact. Aapko thodi thodi acting bhi karni iske liye. Enact means to perform or do the acting. See here. So your today's homework is page number 13, reading and enact. So bye everyone, and thank you everyone for watching my video. Have a nice day ahead. Thank you. Bye. Yes, I done.